You need to be about it. Oh. About it. Nah, bro, you about to move. Ooh, you're gonna. Ooh.
Bro, I'm finna get pissed.
I can't, bro. I'm gonna have an aneurysm, bro.
You're a nerd.
Oh my f***ing god!
Guess who on this account, bro? Just take a guess.
Who the f*** is on Gladi's account, bro? Ronnie 2K?
Hey, just a question. Who is this on Gladi's account, though?
This is Gladi, man.
That's cap. That's so cap.
That's Gladi, bro.
Hey, yo, Swante, if I get in this 1v1 and this starts making his shots, I'm going to be pissed.
Get off of my f***ing court, Case! You don't belong on here with a legend!
Oh, hell no. Bro, he just f***ing beat me on my lockdown. That is tragic.
All right. This is the one. We got to make it happen, this one.
We're going to go to you and just make his life miserable, all right? And leave me... Hey, Case, now might be a good time to tell you.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
I had an opportunity to play on a Legend account, and I went all out. Gladi, first Legend, current gen, hit me up, said, Agent, do you want to play on my account? I said, of course I do. Why would I not want to? I did my video I just dropped, experimenting with his build, seeing what it was like to be a Legend on 2K21.
Line up right beside
Freeze!
But since I had some extra time, I planned a troll. And this video has so many elaborate twists and turns I could have never possibly predicted. But people's guard was low. It's been a while since I've done a troll video. So it goes like this. All right, I'm waiting on Swante's word. Swante's gonna let me know when I'm gonna pull up to his side of the park. Nobody knows I'm on this side of the park, so the park doesn't fill up, because if the park fills up, it's ruined. And he just got in a squad with the guy. I'm watching his stream back there on my laptop. Okay, he's there, come to the statue. It's game on, fellas! I gotta make sure he can't hear me. I'm gonna turn on my FX right now, so this is what I sound like. I'm gonna come over to them. And Swante said he's gonna have a little reaction, and he's gonna invite the guy to Discord. Oh, he's right here. Okay, cool.
What the f***? Hey! This the first Legend? Gladi, are you in the stream? Play with me.
Case just sent me an invite. Okay, cool. Now I'm in. I just messaged Swante. I said, tell him I messaged you, that I'm grabbing my mic, and to join the Discord.
Wait. This thing with me. I'm gonna send him a Discord invite, bro. Hold on.
So if Gladi is awake, which I don't know if he is right now, because it's probably the morning right now in Australia, Gladi could just be in chat and play around and be like, yeah, this is me, which would make it even more hilarious. But I don't know if he's awake right now. He just joined Discord.
Top left.
Swante said top left because that's where Vortex is going to be. Okay, so far it looks like everything is going well. Okay, so I'm going to be quiet the first couple games. I don't think Case is streaming, so there's nothing to record on my laptop, which is fine. It just makes things a little bit more simple. Okay, I'm going to play a decent game because we have to win this to get Vortex involved. And we're not going to get him frustrated without getting Vortex involved.
These troll videos are very hard to pull off. It's one mistake, they identify you, they stop reacting, and the video's over. So there's no room for error.
Wow, Case, shoot!
Okay, Case is getting quiet, and I don't know why.
Can anyone hear me? Hello?
Yes, I hear you.
I don't know about this Case.
You don't know about this Case? I'm rare.
Tell me something, Gladi.
Ooh! This is just a filler game, because we need Vortex on. Swante, what the f- He get that! Okay, I told Swante to win this right now. Good take, Swan, let's go! Game.
So I'm relying on Swante right now, big time, to troll to a level I ain't never seen him do before. I can't speak. If I speak right now, I will ruin the troll. I need Swante to get Case involved. That's what he's trying to do.
Alright, cool.
Is this how Gladi plays?
Cool. Someone in the chat just said he might be letting someone use his account for gameplay. So the second I play my voice, folks is gonna know I'm trolling. I'm telling Swante, try and piss Case off this game. This Vortex, right? Yes, perfect. All right. This is the one. We gotta make it happen, this one.
Oh.
What?
Damn, I need him to fucking miss, but they're not guarding him.
Oh, in these troll videos, we go all out. So I reached out to Vortex. I asked him to be the saboteur, join the other team, and just make Case's life miserable. Cause the only thing tryhards hate more than losing is losing to a team they know they're better than. So if we want this troll to be successful, we're gonna need Vortex to bring his A game.
He ain't ever scared. That's green bean, chicken wing.
This troll is not going according to plan. He's not getting angry. We gotta lose some shit, bro. That's really what had to happen.
Bro, Glidey, show us something, bro. Get an ankle breaker or something.
Shit. Look aloud, let him score. Let's see. Let him do something. Let's go.
Trash. Nah, give it to Glidey, bro.
I got you.
Buy me help.
Look.
Oh no.
It's green. A Glidey, man.
Green. Bro. No. I got it.
Damn, Vortex chose the worst court to get a game, and what's wrong with that guy? It was at this point I realized that this is gonna be harder than I thought, because for him to get mad, we have to lose. It doesn't matter how bad I play. If we continue to win games, he's not going to get frustrated. And right now, we're playing against absolute buckets. And that's not nothing a saboteur can help solve. So we need to up the competition.
Notice?
No.
Trash.
Oh, Case just say he don't know me. That's good. That means he doesn't know I'm Australian.
Hey, do y'all know where Glidey's from?
He's from Australia.
He knows.
Oh, why are you yelling at a little kid, bro? Relax.
Oh my God, he's hitting his shots. I'm gonna have to just throw the game, bro.
Oh, what defense that, bro? What the hell?
Bro, if we lose to bad players, he will get pissed.
How did y'all pick up this troll in?
Ow. Oh my God. This troll is not going according to play. And he's just hitting everything. We gotta go stage. Yo, Vortex, we literally have no other option because the guys we're playing with are absolute dog. So we have to go to the stage or else this is gonna be pointless because we're winning too easily. People are missing wide open shots. Yeah, I meant to turn it off and I accidentally put it on because I'm slowing the head top. My bad. Okay, I'm gonna severely throw now. I'm not even gonna try and make it look like, you know what I'm saying? And then I'm gonna turn my mic on after like 2 to 3 games.
Court's so low.
It sucked, yeah, that stage.
So the good thing about what we just did is that the people already in the stage usually just play stage, so they're gonna be better. If we waited and then played a game, a whole bunch of scrubs would just filter in. Hey, Glidey, I'm sorry for f***ing up your hotspots and shit. My bad, man. Now that we're on the stage, I fully expect to see better competition. I fully expect to be losing these games, and I fully expect some better reactions. We can't keep letting Case. We gotta lose!
Go on mute.
Oh, this trip.
Have the time.
Oh, this good trip. Get your ass out there, so I'll tell you, get up there.
Okay, game time, fellas. Let's bring shots. What I do best.
On God, you wanna lose this. His name is H. Don't Miss.
Oh! I got excellent! Oh God! I swear I was not trying to make that. This build is just f***ing automatic. I swear, I'm trying to tell y'all automatic, right? I'm gonna just leave him.
I apologize all the time.
I'm sagging. I'm literally letting him drive.
Yeah, you really acting like him.
Oh, about time.
Oh man, you suck.
They're just missing open. It is so sad, bro.
Oh, Glidey's like trash, bro. You see how he be moving? Oh my, trash as hell. Glidey, play
they're just breaking wide open.
This thing
and
going
their
put
AI back. Is their best player by far.
I got an AI. I can just do the micro to him, bro.
We need to lose. We might lose. It seemed like everything that could go wrong was actively going wrong because no matter how hard I was trying, we were still winning these games.
Whoa.
What the f***? I don't know what it is about, like, when people deal with me or a legend or anybody of, like, that has quote-unquote high status, but they're just petrified to say anything to piss you off. Which is why it's so refreshing playing with people like Swante, because he don't be caring, he just say whatever. But I can actively hear Case holding back because how dare he talk to the first legend.
I get the ball?
It's drunk, I'm about to lose. Bro, don't give up a 3 on the ISO.
Please, hit this.
And you yes! give up a fucking 3? Nah, bro, what?
Heck. Oh my God, bro.
What
bro,
the?
This nigga, bro.
Ooh, what the fuck?
It's time to lose the game.
Yo, H, let me get it, bro. H, let me get it, bro.
Why'd your mic in now?
Oh, no.
Trash!
Hey,
how was the game?
Ace! I don't care, bro. This nigga bugging. My guard is dead ass bugging. I don't care.
Ace!
This is Glidey bugging.
Yo, good game, guys. It was good playing with you.
Shut the hell up.
Okay, cool. All right, so far, so good. So it finally started to pick up because we lost the game. I'm telling you, it's all it took was to lose a game. We're gonna go to you and just make his life miserable, all right? And leave me.
All
right, oh, he's back. Okay, perfect, all right. Hopefully he doesn't realize Vortex is back again. Yo, people in the chat might know who Vortex is, huh? So that was an additional obstacle that I really didn't anticipate was chat. Both Suante and Case were streaming, and at any point, if they couldn't come to the conclusion I was trolling, their chat would let them know. So throughout the games, I actively looked at chat to see what chat was saying, and Suante's stream, I had seen a couple people say it was Agent, but just a couple people. On Case's stream, so far, so good.
The niggas are all 99s.
Perfect. They are good. That's perfect. We're gonna lose this. All right, that's gonna be a break very late. This is the game where I have to get him pissed off. This is it. If I choke this, then I'm not a top tier troller anymore, man.
I just need to find a corner to go to, bro. Like,
if you don't get out of my
way, I'm gonna go to his corner.
It is crazy.
Damn. All right. Yo, Case is good, bro. He could get pissed if he loses back to back, though.
You bad bitch, then we can link.
They're missing open. What the f other team is supposed to be good?
Trying
you're
to get
bored,
this
huh?
Is ass,
this
bro.
This suck, bro.
I don't care if he delayed or not. Come on. Glider, you're guarding nobody, bro. Bro, Case, just guard that, bro.
Bro, I know, but like, still, bro. First of all, bro, we should not be losing like this, bro.
That's a passing swamp, no please. Stream.
Come here.
Miss me. No.
And I got a fool.
I'm gonna give him the dunk.
My guard is 1 for 5 anyway, bro. Every possession we had, it got thrown, bro. Like, can't play for real now. Pointless, bro.
Why are you giving the ball to him, bro?
Oh, hell no. What the f?
The guard is bro.
Suante, what happened?
What's wrong with
me? What happened? Throwing the game. What are you talking about? What happened?
I want to play good defense this possession because I need him to play another game with me. I think that's the one where he's going to lose his mind. Let's go.
Oh, good game. Oh, good game.
Deep break.
Oh, snag, bro. Oh, Andy hits that? Okay.
I want us to get close. When we're a good defensive possession,
trolling,
I want to lose
bro.
Close.
He gotta be trolling.
He gotta be trolling. Oh, okay. Yeah. Let's get a good defensive
they
possession.
Just be playing straight trash.
Win, bro!
I don't care, bro.
Bro.
I can't win with this shooting 1 for 6. Oh, my God, Glidey.
I just wrote in the chat, I said, relax, I'm delayed.
Is you trolling?
Am I trolling? Man, what the hell?
You keep giving him the ball.
Bro, you would think it would make a decent pass, right?
Do you think I want to lose?
We in with Vortex. If he loses the third game, he's going to lose his mind. It is my responsibility to make sure he's miserable this game.
Yo, Glady, just want to say congratulations, bro.
Aw, thanks, man.
Bro, I watched Glady sell the game last game over there. Don't congratulate
him. I'm talking.
Yeah, he's pretty trash. All
right, Agent, no, that's green. Oh, what the?
Man, what is this man doing?
Yes, sir. Come on. Yo, what's wrong with this guy? Bro, this
is gonna be you
terrible.
I got you, bro. I got you.
Not
give me the ball. Give me the ball. Bro, no.
I literally stopped what I was doing to text Vortex, tell me, yo, calm down. You talking a lot right now, bro. Because if he couldn't pick up that this is multiple times we played you already, he's gonna know. And on top of that, when you're trolling, you have to give him enough time to rage. But he can't if people is always on the mics if he's listening.
Yo, come on, Glady, bro. I'm trying to win this game, son. Like, look at the games, bro. Just sit corner and let me and Suante work, bro. You need to be about it. About... Nah, bro. You're about to... Ooh, you're gonna... Ooh.
Good D, good D. I'm here, I'm here.
This is trash.
Shoot it! This nigga...
Yeah, ISO.
Yo, Vortex, hit a shot.
You gotta play with the team, bro. Can't
hold on, hold on. Yeah, hold on, let me turn around and grab
Vortex!
That. Pick a song. Hold on, let me come grab that. Give me that, Nick.
Vortex is Vortex trolling me?
Hold on, let me jump. Oh, grab that.
Bro,
grab
that other team is so bad.
Hey, I can't.
Go up!
Hold on, come on.
Please
miss. Ah, here.
Thank God!
Watch the pick. I'm in the pop.
I got my badge, bro.
Let's go. All right, bet. We just have to miss this. I need to get this ball in my hands. He's not gonna pass to me.
I'm worried about base. All right.
You passed to him, Swayze.
Too much. Oh no, no. Give me the ball.
No.
Yo, Swante, bro, are you serious?
Bro, I just
hit that.
X,
please hit that
bro.
Vortex, please. I need this. Yes, oh, Vortex. Yes.
Fucking God, bro.
They do not need to guard me, man. He's pissed.
Case, what are you doing?
Bro, I thought you backed up off me, bro. But still, bro, I could have finished it last game. I could have finished it before you gave it to this, bro. Look, he finished. He finished through some bizarre, bro. Like, what is wrong with this nigga?
Please hit it. They're so ass. The other team is so bad. Please win the game.
Holy. Yo, chat, do y'all see what? Yo!
Nah, bro, I'm done. I can't.
Bro.
Bro, it's not me, bro. They just.
Ass, what the hell?
Bro, you calling me ass. Do you not see what the I am going through?
Bro. I'm finna get pissed.
I just hit a vortex and perfect. I got it from here. If you play again, it's gonna be bait. Thank you. And he said, good luck, soldier. So it's time to close out the deal, fellas. All right, right after this game, I'm gonna turn on my voice changer. Just in case I forget, I'm gonna turn the FX on now. So this is what I sound like now. All right, this is the game. I'm gonna f it up and I'm gonna turn my mic on.
Imagine Gladi spotting up. What a bitch.
Pass it. After he said that, I want to prove it.
I ain't even toxic like that. You were the one being toxic.
Oh my. I'm not playing no more, bro.
I could miss every shot. I'll go. How bait it is.
How long does it take you to get open? Some shit.
Damn, that hook stuff is OP. I swear. If he continues to cook him with the hook, that's going to be hilarious.
Why you going so mad, bro?
I'm done saying it. Just know I'm done.
He said, just know I'm done.
Okay, step up, bro. Case.
I can't, bro. I'm gonna have an aneurysm, bro. This nigga is bad, bro. I'm stressing. And Swante won't come to the ball. I can't. And then I got this post scored. I'm done. Yes.
Swante, you need to pass it.
Pick
the ball
a pop, bro. Right now. We need threes.
You need to pass the ball, Swante.
It's nuts sucking me. I'm shooting it.
Are they leaving the legend open?
How did he hit that?
Ah, you look every day. Because look what he's fucking shooting. I'd leave his ass open too.
I'm going to challenge him to a 1v1. I'm going to be 1v1 my court right now.
Oh, I gave it to the wrong person.
How are we throwing it? He has the strike pack, you geek. You're pulling up with the strike pack. You're a nerd.
No, my fucking God.
Swante's missing too.
Ace, what are you doing?
Doing just like my damn guard.
You can hit that. Please hit that.
I'm ready to get off this court, bro. I can't keep playing this.
I'm about to break something, bro. It's gonna be a turnover. Watch. How? I hate this game.
I was dogging receiving ass out. Fucking cheating, you little.
If someone was hitting hook shots in my face, I know I'd be frustrated. If I was playing with the first legend in current gen 2K21 and he was breaking everything, I'd be frustrated. If I was playing with Swante and for some reason he wasn't ISOing and he was putting up bricks, I would be even more frustrated. That's if I knew it wasn't a troll though. And he had no clue up until this point.
I'm done. I can't. I'm not playing no more.
Yo, what are y'all doing? What are you guys doing?
Hey, you Case?
Yo, that's me. That's me. Glad. Swante, what was that?
He gotta be talking to you, bro.
Yeah. I mean, no, this is both of y'all, really? What the fuck?
Bro, I'm not
that?
Playing no more.
That's you. I'm delayed. You're missing open. And this is you. You live east, right?
Bro, we can go to like EU or something, bro. I can't. I'm losing.
No, bro, I'm losing. Come on.
And you're just shooting nutty, bro.
That's pathetic. Let's play one more. We got to play at least one more. So I want to handle the ball this game because.
I'm
really delayed. I can't even knock a single dribble.
Yeah, you something. I don't know what it is.
I keep shooting. I'm trying to like get the hang of it.
Something.
Yo. No. Why are you cutting? You're a stretch big.
Thank you.
Damn.
Nigga got me smothered and it's 2 seconds. I'm crashing.
If you just stayed in the corner, you would have been open.
Case!
Yo! What you saying my name for?
Give me that!
Hit me.
So at this point, something very, very interesting happened. Vortex sent me a text and let me know that Case knew it was me. He said my name on stream.
Bro, you ain't never gonna believe who the f*** I'm playing with, bro. Guess who on this account, bro? Just take a guess.
Who the f*** is on Gladys' account, bro? Ronnie2K?
Agent.
But for some reason, on video, it's nowhere to be found. So he identified it's me and actively began counter-trolling. And, well, this next game didn't go according to plan.
Yell at you, Case.
Single-handedly murking my every imaginable statistic. Every imaginable statistic.
Oh my god, bro.
It's going down the fucking drain because you won't pay attention. Dude. That's what, two losses now?
Oh, hell no. Them losses ain't my damn fault.
How?
I be in this working.
All right. That was you working?
Swanson. Crap.
Stop cutting, Case.
Thank you, Jesus. Give me a lot.
How you got Nick in the party, bro? How you got your pulling up on us, bro?
Bro.
Case!
You think I can control them?
Case.
Bro, I can't control them, bro.
Bro, that's fucked up. You got your
just
own
appear
friend.
Just offline, man. Use your f***ing brain.
Don't leave him open. He has that Zen.
Yeah, Zen!
What?
Zen!
That's who you be hanging with, Case?
What?
Pass the ball, bro.
What? Hold on, I gotta block him, bro.
Come on, bro. It's 7 seconds, bro. We gonna fucking lose, bro.
Oh, I'm trying.
Come here, give me the ball.
I got it. Just get the rebound.
You have Zen. Help me, Case.
Okay, but you're like flying out the play, bro. Nah, that's not me. Stop leaving him.
If you don't know how to play defense, just say that. But
bro, no, he blew out the play. That's not my damn fault.
Stop leaving people low.
Why are you leaving him open? He's cheating.
Why is this open, bro? It is two of you, one of him. There's no reason.
It could be because you're leaving him open, though.
Yo, Jesus fucking Christ, bro.
Hey, throw me the ball, bro.
That's nothing.
Give
what
me
the?
Ball. Give me the ball.
Come here, Gladdy.
Throw it.
No, we need a three.
Bro, you think this good?
Yes, because it's an AI. Yes, I do believe he can if he makes the shots. Yes. Now, both of you guard your man. I don't need that AI game
okay,
in me,
stop
bro.
Stop giving instructions.
And look at you, mother.
I'm here,
mother.
Bro. I'm baiting.
Shut up. Shut up. I don't want to lose. I'm your savior.
The moment Case realized it was me, he went from raging and being frustrated that we was losing games to being absolutely calm. Now, even if Vortex didn't send me that text, I've been doing this for a while. I know when I'm being counter-trolled. Case is counter-trolling me right now. So I thought to myself, how could I get a guy who knows I'm trolling him frustrated? If he knows his Agent Zero, how do I get under his skin? It ain't take me long to come up with a good strategy. I challenged him to a 1v1 on the MyCourt. Yo, Case, I just had to say one thing to you, bro.
What is that?
You are absolute dog at this game, my guy.
Oh, and what does that make you?
You are absolute dog at this game, bro.
What does that make you?
You are actually one of the worst players I've ever seen you play in MU2K21.
Hey, can you tell me how?
In fact, you could sit there and say you play comp stage or something crazy.
When did I ever say that? Who is this? I don't think you played a game a lot.
What are you talking about right now?
Because I definitely be in the comp every night, every day.
No, you do not, bro. You do not.
On Jesus, I do.
Let's go my court right now. Let's see if you can beat me one-on-one.
On this build?
Bring whatever build. It literally doesn't matter. Bring whatever build.
All right, I play on my lock. Say that.
All right, bet.
Hey, just a question. Who is this on Gladi account, though?
This is Gladi, man.
That's cap. That's so cap.
This is Gladi, bro.
Hey, yo, Swante, if I get in this 1v1 and this starts making his shots, I'm going to be pissed. Swante, why'd you want to be on the losing team?
You're so corny. Play defense, lockdown. Play defense.
Oh, my controller came undone. Go ahead, do what you gotta do. I know you're gonna miss.
And,
you can have that. My controller came undone.
Yeah, that's crazy how that go. Your controller just keeps going undone.
Nah.
You got the
don't
new wired
that.
Controllers?
No, just remote play.
Okay.
The hell?
And you got lucky right there. Tape. You got beat, though. You got beat right there, though.
Jab step. What the hell? What the sh? What the sh?
D-U-P-CASE!
No way!
God damn it.
D-Up, I'm faster than you.
You're not, though. We call that bat. Wow!
Oh, no, 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 no.
Green up. Hey, why don't you play defense? What's up with that, considering you're locked down?
Why are you hitting your shots against me now?
What the hell?
Shoot that. The fact that almost went in.
I'm one off takeover. No! I got take.
What the f*** is takeover gonna do for me? It has nothing. You know what I'm saying?
Nah.
You know what I'm saying? Don't put it on your goddamn hand! The f*** is takeover gonna do for you? Whoa, we let those drop. Okay. I don't know if you can hear it, but I can hear him sweating. I can hear him clickety-clacking, and I could feel the nerves. For me, there's no expectations. I don't play competitive. Nobody's expecting me to win. But for Case, it would be a tragedy if he lost. D-Up Case!
Right. We could have went on a hunting streak playing like this. Bro, see ya.
Bad Case!
You a boy.
You're actual garbage. You're actual garbage. Case, you're actual garbage. You're actual garbage. The fact that I let you on the court with me.
All right, so now we not gonna act like we wasn't losing on the court for real because of you. Put this shit down. I just lost.
That's not that actual, man, yo, the fact that they let you pogo like that.
What the? No!
Hayes, I need you to play defense when I'm playing offense! Get off of my f***ing court, Case! You don't belong on here with a legend!
Oh, hell no. Bro, he just f***ing beat me on my lockdown. That is tragic.
This is a comp stage player? That what you mean to tell me?
Bro, you see what I just lost? How I just lost you?
5-12? Oh, you were a comp, Case. You seriously comp. Man, I ain't know it was that easy in the comp stage. I might have to pull up, make me some VC. Hey, Case, now might be a good time to tell you, even though you already know, I'm Agent Zero, man. You lost, and I'm recording a banger
video. Yeah, I kind of got hit once I heard you, I was kind of hip.
So how's it feel, man? You know what I'm saying? How you feeling right now, specifically?
That's what I just said. I really just lost Agent because that's sad. He's only played a game. I played it every day.
Yo, Swante, man. I got to bounce, bro, but appreciate you, man.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
That's tough. Oh, my God. Could you find a better video? Oh, my God. Hey, this video would not have been possible without Swante because I had to reach out to him and he reached out to Case to help make it happen. I'm gonna leave his link at the top of the description. Make sure you go check him out. He makes some great content. I'm gonna leave one of my favorite trolls right here where we was trolling Mike Krasemba and I had Steezo play undercover and cook Krasemba the whole video. Great content. And I just have a random video right here. Case's link is also in the description. If y'all new, man, y'all wanna see more, I don't even have to say, you know exactly which button to click. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.